The Philippine Marines has raised security measures in coastal areas of Zamboanga, looking to prevent terrorist groups from entering the city. Authorities have increased maritime security patrols and are implementing stricter checkpoints following the mosque grenade blast on Wednesday. A Joint Task Force Zamboanga, meanwhile, dismissed rumors of a curfew in the area.
There are bomb scare, we call it the bomb scares going around, but sabi ko nga, these are all hoax messages. Ano? In fact, I've already made my announcement that lalo-lalo dito sinasabi na meron daw shoot to kill after 9:30 in the evening ang mga tao dito sa aming sa area. But I'd like to assure you na walang ganun na umiiral ngayon na palisiya, and in fact, wala tayong curfew dito sa Zamboanga City.